goes after it. Into the middle for Sagan, and he's away with Marchment. Over the line, Mason March, the shot line. Sagan's up there, center scores, and Dallas is on the board. 10:42 to go. They've cut the Oilers lead in half.
And the bounce off the backboard is a little bit, you could see Stuart Skinner knew exactly he was in a vulnerable spot. The Edmonton bench is looking at the entry as this comes across. Yeah, that looks like it's going to be okay as Marchment put it to the inside. But watch the bounce off the back. And you know immediately Skinner knows, I got to try to get back. He gets out.